we introduce our new collection of modular buildings. It uses RailClone software made by i2, which enables many features that would be impossible to achieve with static models. You need RailClone for 3ds Max to use this collection to its full potential. The plugin must be purchased separately. Archmodels Vault 267 collection is unique because it allows you to quickly create entire city districts tailored to your needs. You can get an infinite number of building variants, tall, low, or perfectly textured with detailed elevations and external elements such as air conditioning or fire stairs. To start playing with Archmodels Vault 267, draw some splines in 3ds Max first. They define the building shapes. Then import one of the four building styles we included in this collection. Archmodels Vault 267 focuses on tenements typical for New York-style architecture. To create buildings, click on spline and you're done. Now the real fun starts. You can further customize the appearance of your city district with provided options. If you want to speed up 3ds Max, you can choose to display buildings as boxes, but for the purpose of this tutorial, we'll use a quick mesh. The building's level of detail can be controlled using Faces dialog. It determines the upper polygons count that will be used by the objects. The Building Height Variance option allows you to randomize the number of floors among the different buildings. You can also change the overall height of building with building height and make all buildings the same height. Building Height Seat allows you to choose another random variant of building heights. If you want to remove one or more buildings from this scene, you can use the Limit by ID option. Just assign a unique ID for each spline and then set limit in a dialog box. If the spline has a different ID than limit ID, the building that stands on it will not be rendered. You can also randomize the scaffolding and external elements, change the type of fire stairs and their arrangement, as well as the elements on the roofs. You can easily mix building styles by importing another style into the scene and assign it to the spline. Then use Limit ID to set each spline to different style. Changing the shape of a building is as simple as dragging the base spline under the building with a mouse. All elements like windows, doors and stairs will be rearranged automatically. You are not limited to right angles only. Our collection allows you to create buildings with round corners. Archmodels Vault 267 allows for quick and easy experimentation. We think that this collection will definitely speed up your work on visualizing exteriors, and the ability to randomly generate entire estates will make it useful in many different projects.